Hey guys, it's Tyler. Now I'm doing a video of my Paramount and MGM VHS collection. And yeah, let's get started. I do have one tape that I forgot to include in the last video when I did my Warner Brothers, and Andrew, excuse me. By the way, I might go see the new Hobbit movie today, and I will do a review when I get home, and it starts at 2:45, so I have time. And when I forgot to show when I did my Warner Brothers and DreamWorks VHS collection, and that tape is 2001 VHS of Cats and Dogs. Dang it, I realized I forgot another tape, but I forgot it. Batman Mesopotamia. I forgot it again. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, well. Is the ink label per day August 23rd, 2001? Yeah. That's the tape I forgot to include. But anyways, now let's get to the MGM tape. I mean, oh, that's the wrong spot. Sorry about that. I only have one clamshell. I forgot a tape. It's the Charlie Brown tape. Oh well. I may not show it in the next video though. One clamshell in. No, 19 slipcovers. I was about to say 18, but no, 19 slipcovers. And for MGM, I have 5 clamshells in. Eight slipcovers. So, let's get started with the only Paramount slipcover. That is Harriet the Spy. It is a Nickelodeon movie, but it's pretty good. Spying back. One of the top 10 family films of all time, said Ted Baer. I don't know how to pronounce that. Of Movie Guide. Sticker label and label. Next tape I got is 2001 VHS of Lara Croft Tomb Raider, Paramount Special Edition. Here's the spine. Here's the other one. Here's the top. Back. I'm in the middle of a video. Snow game is a moment of action. Angelina Jolie makes a Lara Croft is a visual iconic cool, says Newsday. This is a fun one. Stick a label on a per date. Next tape I got is 1993 VHS of Patriot Games. This is an awesome movie. I'm allowed to watch it. Todd Action Pack Thrill Ride says Jack Garner got a new service. Sticker label and label. Next tape I got is 2006 VHS of Coach Carter. This is kind of a boring movie. I'm in the middle of a video. It's okay, but
it's okay.
But this movie needs more talent.
It's so hot.
I know. That was my dad. Ripple.
Bye everyone.
February 23rd, 2006. Just ignore that. Next tape I got is 1995 VHS of Addams Family. Spine. Other spine, top, back. Dang it, I forgot Charlotte's Web McDonald's tape. Oh well. Oh well. Two snaps up, let's see old ABC TV. Stick a label and label. Next tape I got is 2001 reprint VHS of Wayne's World. The top is in really bad condition. Sorry about that. The top is in really bad condition. Look at that. Two times that completely weird, it's not smart, funny. It says a little newer. Sticker label, no print date. Next tape I got is 1990 VHS of Patriots Automobiles. I was going to say 1991, but I'm guessing it's from 1990. I could be wrong, though. Sticker label and end label. Next tape I got is 1991 VHS of Ghost. Spine, other spine, top, and the back. Near perfect movie attends is Harry Franklin, KABC TV. Fall in Love with Ghost, it's also My America, KABC TV. Stick a label and label. The labels are a little dark, but sorry. Next tape we got is 1994 VHS of Star Trek Generations. I like this cover. It's really nice. It's like, it's shiny. Here's the spine. Other spine. Top. Back. Smashingly entertaining mix of Outer Space Adventures. Is Digital and Time Magazine. Dang it. I forgot. The search for Spock. Star Trek Search for Spock. Oh well. I'm forgetting a lot in this video too. I need to use my brain. Stick a label and label. Next up I got is the 1999 VHS of Star Trek Insurrection. There we go. Star Trek Insurrection. Battle for Paradise begun. It's fine. This slipcover is also really shiny. I like that. Spine talk. Back. Exciting conflict and cutting edge special effects that truly entertains. It's Gene Siskel's Chicago Tribune. Stick a label and has a blue tape. No print date. Yeah, it's a blue tape. Yeah, it's a good movie. Next tape I got is the 2003 VHS of Star Trek Nemesis. Spine, other spine, top, back. This is a rare tape. I bet not a lot of you knew this existed, but I did. More than just a straight Star Trek film, it's also a great film. It says Marcus Allen, K-Max TV, UPN, Saramento, or something like that. Sticker label for date is July 1st, 2003. Next tape I got is 2003 VHS School of Rock. Spine is the other spine, is the top. Back. This is a funny film. Sticker label, blockbuster label. Next tape we got, actually, I'll show this next. That is Italian Job, also 2003 VHS. There. It's the remake. Now, I usually don't like remakes that much, because they're always end up bad, but this was back when remakes were good. This was actually a pretty entertaining remake. I like this movie. Still label, blockbuster label. Next tape I got is 1993 VHS of Pretty in Pink. 1986 film. This is a classic movie from John Hughes. I know, sadly, he passed away 2009, 2011, one of those years. I forgot what year. Stick a label in the end label. Next tape I got is 1995 VHS of Top Gun. Even though the print date was from 1998. Oh, wait, no. Maybe, I think it's a 1998 reprint now. Mine on the spine, top, the back. Sticker label, and surprisingly a print date. We have November 13th of 1998. Pretty rare. Next tape I got is 2001 VHS of The Saint. Spine. Wait, no, I think it's a 1997 VHS, excuse me. Or it's maybe a 1999 VHS, one of those years. Sticker label, some homemade label somebody made, but I know it was not me. Because when I got this tape, it came that way. Next tape I got is 1999 VHS of Deep Impact. This is a pretty action-packed movie. Also co-produced by DreamWorks Pictures. Has the Paramount label. By the way, both of the logos are shown at the beginning of the tape. Both of the logos are shown. Sticker label. I was trying tearing off Blockbuster and label because I was just curious if it had a print date, but I realized it didn't, so I stopped tearing off. Yeah, good one. Next tape I got is the last two clamshell, slipcovers I got are both Indiana Jones tapes. First one is Raiders of the Lost Ark. I only have two of them. Spine, other spine. Here's the top of it, and here's the back. This is a really, really old VHS tape. Sticker label and label. Next up I got, and the last one I got, is 1995 VHS of... No, 1992 VHS of Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Or maybe a 1994 VHS, I don't know. Sticker label, and here's the end label. Now let's get to the MGM tapes. Start the clamshells. First tape I got is the 2003 VHS of Black Stallion. Here's the spine. It's the back. I don't know what that word... I don't know how to say that word, but... And I also don't know what that word means. I might ask my mom later what that word means. Beautifully movie. Beautiful movie, says Rana Burrett of ABC TV. Global, December 28th, 2002. Next one I got is a fun one. 1998 VHS of Princess Bride. This movie's one of those chick flicks, but I don't think it's that bad. It's pretty good. It's actually a pretty good one. I like this movie. And for some reason, this tape has a 20th Century Fox logo at the beginning. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. Sticker label, December 7th, 1998. It's kind of weird. If you know why, please put it in the description, because I'm just curious. Why has the 20th Century Fox logo? I'm guessing probably because it was originally made for 20th Century Fox, but MGM is the one that released it or something. I don't know. Please let me know if I'm right on that or not. Because I'm really curious. Next tape I got is... 1995 VHS of All Dogs Go to Heaven 2. It's a fine sequel. It's okay. I can't say it's good, but it's okay. Sticker label, and there is no print date. So again, I stopped tearing at the... There's also a second label, but I tore that off completely. Yeah. Next tape I got is the 1997 VHS. Let me check. Oh, no. 1999 VHS of Chay Chay Bang Bang. Bang Bang. This is a good one. Label, print date, August 17th, 1999. Fun movie. It's a classic. Next up, and the last clamshell I have is This tape is so rare. It's one of the rarest tapes I've ever found. The 1989 VHS of MGM Grace Moments. Oh my gosh. This tape is so rare. I bet not a lot of you have seen this before. Spine Back. Most popular Christmas from the greatest movie ever made. I got this tape in 2012. I got this tape in September 2012. By the way, I got Trey Train Bang Bang in October 2013. I got All Ducks Going to Heaven 2, I believe, in July 2013. I don't know. Princess Bride, I got, I don't remember. Black Stallion, I got July 6, 2013. Raiders of the Lost Ark, I got in May. Deep Impact, got July 27th. Raiders of the Lost Ark, I got May 25th. The Saint, I actually got January 11th, which was not that long ago. Hopgon, don't remember. Pretty in Pink, don't remember. Italian Job, got September 2012. School Rock, got September 2012. Perfect Nemesis, I got October 2013. Dark Truck Insurrection, I don't remember. Shattered Genesis, Generations, I got in March 2013. And don't remember the rest. Except for Wayne's World, got in July 2013. Still live on the birthday. Got to save September 2012. Now let's get to the slipcovers. Starting with the first All Dogs Go to Heaven. First movie. This is a fun flick. And the sticker label per day is August 13th, 1990. Next tape I got. Now, this tape was released from CBS Fox Video, but it does have the MGM logo at the beginning. So, here's License to Kill. It was originally released from MGM. I mean, it was released from MGM in 2002, I believe. Some year like that. Spine is the other spine. Is the spec. Got this tape September 2013. Single label. You know, yeah, it does have the CBS Fox label. But it does have the MGM logo at the beginning. That's why it's in here. Next tape I got is, plus I forgot it in my Fox collection. So there's that one. Next up, 1998 VHS of, am I right? Yeah. Behind the Scenes, Goldfinger, and Thunderball. Another James Bond tape. James Bond tape. By the way, these next two after this one, and this one, all four of these are James Bond tapes. Sticker label for date November 18th, 1957. Next tape I got is this. I got this. I got January 12th, 2014. This is a 1995 VHS of You Only Live Twice. Mine, other spine, top, back. Sticker label, per date is March 15th, 1995. Next thing we got is in the last James Bond tape I have. It's from MGM. I believe I don't have any more James Bond tapes. So the last James Bond tape I have is the 2000 VHS of World's Not Enough. Actually, it's a 1999 VHS, but it was printed in early 2000. Spine, other spine, top, back. Exciting, graceful. Endlessly inventive. This is a good one. It says Roger Ebert, Chicago Sun-Times. Ink label for date, March 13th, 2000. Next tape I got is 1997 VHS of Rayman. Actually, I kind of think the safe's from 1998. Spine, other spine, top back. Yeah, the safe's from 1998. And no print date's from November 2000. No, November 1997. Stiglo label birthday November 11, 1997. Last two tapes I have from MGM, and the last tape I got is a two tape set. But the first one, the last one until then, is the 1997 VHS of How the Grinch Stole Christmas, the MGM version. I'm also looking for the Warner Brothers version. This tape, too. This is a good one. Sticker label, print date, July 24th, 1997. And the last tape I got, the two-tape set, let's talk about it. This is a classic. Ben-Hur. Yes. This movie rocks. This is such a good movie. Spine, other spine, top, back. 11 Academy Awards, which is awesome. Almost even tops Titanic. Tape 1 and tape 2. And they're both printed the same day. They're both printed on February 18th, 1993. So that's my update. See you later, okay? Bye.